The segmental anatomy, breathe normal, of the left liver lobe is described by the liver veins. The left liver vein and the parts above, segment 2, and below, segment 3, are indicated. It is of importance to know that most liver segments are divided by hepatic veins, which is not true for the segment 3 of the liver and to the more right located segment 4 of the liver. For those two segments, falciform ligament displaces the anatomic border.